Hello, thank you for watching this video from Affinia 3D on the new H800 3D printer. The H800 is larger and more feature-rich than any of our previous models. The Affinia H800 features a 10x8x8-inch build platform and a HEPA 7 air filtration system with a fully enclosed design. It can print using ABS, PLA, or Affinia's specialty filaments like those infused with copper or wood. Let's get started by unpacking your new printer. Unpacking your printer. Set your printer carton on the floor or other low surface and carefully open the box. Remove the power cord, perf boards, owner's manual, and quick start guide. There will also be either a software installation disk or instructions for downloading the software. Remove the top foam piece and lift the foam ring from around the printer. The H800 3D printer weighs about 40 pounds and should be team lifted. Under the foam sheet in the bottom of the box, you'll find the accessory pack, power supply, putty knife, snipping pliers, USB cable, and gloves. Open the top cover and carefully remove the foam from above the platform. Using the snipping pliers, cut and remove the 6 retaining straps. Open the front door and carefully remove the 2 pieces of foam from under the platform. You should not need to move the platform to remove these. Next, check to be sure you receive these items: filament, power supply, power cable, USB cable, perf boards, extra nozzle, hex wrenches, putty knife, gloves, snipping pliers, owner's manual, and the quick start guide. Setting up your printer. The Affinia printer software works with both PCs and Macs. Refer to the owner's manual for software download and installation instructions. The drivers and software need to be in place before connecting or attempting to use the printer. Connect the printer to your computer using the USB cable provided. Connect your power supply to a power source. Then connect the power supply to the printer with the flat side of the plug facing out. The printer will be recognized and automatically installed when you connect it to your PC or Mac. Initialize your printer by long pressing the Initialize button or by clicking Initialize in the 3D print menu. Loading the filament. A quick word about the control panel. You can perform many functions from this control panel depending on how you press or hold each button. Refer to the quick reference guide that accompanies your printer. You can also use the Affinia software to control the Affinia H800. Remove the filament spool cover and set it aside. It is easiest to load the filament with the spool standing on its edge on your work surface. Insert the end of the filament into the filament tube. Feed the filament through the tube until about 4 inches protrudes from the other end of the tube on the inside of the printer. Put the filament spool onto the holder with the filament feeding directly from the underside of the spool to the tube. Replace the spool cover. Feed the filament into the extruder head as far as it will go, about 2 inches. Next, long press the filament button to begin heating the extruder nozzle, and when it's hot enough, you will hear a beep. If the filament doesn't begin feeding, gently push it into the extruder head. The extruder head will release a thin strand of filament for a short period of time. Preparing to print. Prepare the platform by attaching an FR4 board, also called a perf board. The perf board is held in place by mounting screws and 2 spring-loaded bearings positioned at the front left and right sides of the platform. Line up the screw holes with the screws and use gentle downward pressure in the bearing area while sliding the perf board back into place. The heads of all screws will lock down the board when installed correctly. Leveling the platform. To print correctly, the platform must be level. Here's how to do it. Remove any old extruder filament from the bottom of the nozzle and have your perf board on the printing platform. Select maintenance from the 3D print menu, click the center button, then raise the platform to within 1 millimeter of the print surface. Continue to raise the platform by 0.1 millimeter until the nozzle is 0.2 millimeter from the print surface. You can use 2 layers of paper to check the distance. Click the buttons for each corner, checking to see that the distance from the nozzle to the platform is the same in each corner as it is in the center. Adjust the platform as needed by turning the 3 leveling screws under the platform. Calibrating the platform. After manually leveling the platform, the Affinia software can run a platform calibration. This adjusts the printing of the raft, laying down a level foundation for your model to be printed on. Select Auto Level from the 3D print menu. The printer will check 9 points on the print surface and record the height for each point. This process does not replace the manual leveling of the platform. Instead, it compensates for variances in the printing surface. Next, we'll calibrate the nozzle height. The automatic nozzle height calibration will only work when using the FR4 perf board, which is included with your printer. If using any other surface, such as borosilicate glass or build tack on a perf board, you will need to calibrate the nozzle height manually. Refer to your owner's manual for directions. Calibrating the nozzle height. Select Nozzle Height Detect from the 3D print menu. The extruder will move to the back left corner and the platform will rise until it contacts the nozzle sensor. The nozzle height will then be displayed. Click OK and your nozzle height will be set. You are now ready to preheat the platform and print your first model.